One of the things that new broadcasters should do, rather than wait a lot of time to showcase what they think is a perfect setup, they should begin to weave and begin to tell the story of their journey. So they should start that when they have almost no equipment, just their phone. Okay? So, for example, when you get new equipment, every piece of new equipment, you can do a selfie. Every single piece. I don't care if it's a phone holder, if it's a backpack, it's a camera, okay, it's a light, it's a backdrop, it's whatever you get. You should first study every single piece by watching YouTube videos on every single piece. Search on YouTube every single piece that you own and watch 3 to 5 videos on every single piece you own. After you do that, proceed to tell a story about you and that piece. Get used to telling the audience about your journey. They want to know you. So don't wait till things are perfect. First of all, that's going to be kind of hard to achieve. Not sure what that is. And I think they really enjoy your story. So don't be afraid to show them that. It's okay to show them your room in the corner and say, hey, I'm thinking about doing a setup over here. You've got to begin to do a narrative, almost like a diary. It is a practiced effort. Begin to do this. You can't pay anybody to do it for you. And it's the way you're going to really get your loyal followers. They're going to want to bond to you. So you're going to have to do this one way or the other. I'm Mario Hemsley, and you can watch me struggle with this same shit, okay? That's why I don't feel sorry for you. Because if I have to do this shit, you could have to do this shit.